solution, we are given this reaction and we need to find the volume of the nitrogen gas, and we are given that the mass of aluminium